A beluga whale that got stuck in the River Seine in France has died after a dramatic attempt to rescue it. Experts used a net and a crane to hoist the mammal out of the water and into a truck, but it had to be euthanized after developing breathing difficulties.